in this COVID time, it seems incredible. But for 7 years running, my family went down to Sperlonga, a coastal town halfway between Rome and Naples, flying from Oslo in late September each year. After our second visit, I felt the urge to compose a piano piece portraying the key elements of its ancient legends and history. These were Odysseus passing by in his ship after the Greeks took Troy. Emperor Tiberius from AD 14 to AD 25 at his large villa and adjoining cavern or grotto, and the medieval town with its numerous steps and passages up towards the citadel. With the dawn of Aurora and stillness of the sea becoming turbulent later in the day, our hotel Aurora was on the beach and we loved listening to the waves beating against the shore. My piano piece, Aurora Sperlonga, has been on YouTube with me playing for 8 years. My friend Kai has done a brilliant computer-based orchestration with harps and all, but the problem has been to do the video part for YouTube. Now, at the end of 2021, my daughter Alice and I will do our best with the props available in my flat and hope you enjoy the orchestration. Thank you.